Hey everybody, the Bonga is back. Welcome to part 8 of Let's Play Ape Escape. Okay, we are still in Medieval Mayhem with only one stage left to do, and that's Crumbling Castle. I'm surprised we still don't even have a new gadget yet. Go catch Spectre. Whoa, wait a minute. Is that what I think it is? There's 20 monkeys in this level? What the hell? That's the most I've ever seen in a single stage.
Let's go!
So all I have to do is catch Spectre and then I win? Oh my god. There's onions as monsters. Well, that definitely looks like nightmare fuel. Look at those eyes. What if I decide not to catch Spectre? I probably can get all the monkeys. Well, let's see how many monkeys I can get. I mean, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get them all. That's what you get for napping. Plus, I need to find where the hell Spectre actually is. That mofo could be just about anywhere. It's dangerous to run right up to a strong monkey. Think clearly. You won't lose if you outsmart them, right?
Well, it depends on what game it is. Like, even if you outsmart them, if it's just a battle of, you know, straight power, I could still lose.
Oh, that worked! Didn't get to use the UFO. Wait, can I go down that part safely? Wait, why is there an invisible wall right there? Like, if that's a wall, why don't you just, like, cut that part of the stage out? Yeah, I don't think you can hijack the UFOs yourself. Then again, if you can actually see it, is it really unidentified? So maybe it's just an FO, or an IFO. Because we can clearly see it! It's right there! Also, are those bats? Usually you find those in caves, not like out in the open. Might be a cave nearby. Big triangle, I want that. Alright, let's go in here. It just says we gotta find Spectre. I'm guessing it's at the end of the stage. Huh. Did I even take damage from that? No, I think it just stunned me. Okay, now I see this. How long do I break it down? What if I just dash into it? Nope, that's not how it works. What if I just use the slingback shooter on that button? Or maybe I just hit the monkey and see if he'll activate it. Come on, step on it! Come on! Step on it, I dare you! Come on, how do you break that? It's not gonna do it. I gotta find another way. I don't have anything heavy enough to break that. That sucks. So is this the wrong way this whole time? I mean, I can't get through here. I guess I have to skip this whole part. Hold on, was there another way through the stage?
Maybe just climb up that peak. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, Snapple, that was close. I thought I was gonna fall. In reality, I should have fell. But you know what? I'll take it if it's in my favor. Okay, there we go. We haven't gone this way. This is a new area. This leads to the interior of the castle. Which, of course, is crumbling. It may not look like it's crumbling, but it is. Yeah, so we're not going to be able to get all the monkeys here, because we don't have what we need to break down gates. They're weak. Okay, I need to capture three more. Ow. Oh, you... Oh, it's these guys again. Ow. And they keep spinning until they just can't hit you. There's another one, too. At least if it doesn't get you right away, it gives up. Like a quitting loser. Alright, looks like we're going here. Alrighty then. I mean, it doesn't look like it's crumbling that much. Did you hide in the bells? Where the hell did it go? I think it went up there. Where is it going? Is it going in the hole? I think it's hanging onto the rope so that way it never gets knocked down by the bell. Oh my god, these goddamn bats are the worst. You can't hit them when they're up on the ceiling? What? Why not? Okay, finally got your ass. He was trying to use the bats as a security alarm. That's a special kind of scum right there. So you got what was coming to you for a long time. Alright, let me not go crank that yet. Oh, I might have to, because otherwise that pillar can't go off. Oh, hope I'm not too late. Oh no, they give you plenty of time. Good. Good, 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 good. No, DK, you can't throw barrels at me. I'm not allow it. Okay, I'm gonna wait till you get to the other side before I glide over there. No, 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 oh, oh, oh. Oh, it heard me all the way from here, for real? Well, I guess it does make a bit of noise. Alright, so how many monkeys is that? Does it even tell you anymore? Oh, it doesn't tell you. I guess it will only tell me, like, after I leave the stage. Or capture him at least once. Because I don't think I have to capture him again if I return. So I guess at that time, now you gotta get the rest of the monkeys. Oh, another one. Oh, that delayed reaction. But at least now we opened that door from a while back. Okay, I keep seeing things are glowing, so I guess I need another gadget that can break something heavy. So it looks like there's a monkey in there. So I bet you if I try, like, the explosions, or, like, the explosive ammo, it doesn't do it. So much for that idea. I guess we're gonna have to go this way instead. Oh, wait a minute, there's a button over here. How did I miss that? Oh, you know what that is? That's just a shortcut. But on what side did it appear from? Oh, over here. Oh, hold on. Is that what I think it is? It is. There's a specter coin over here, and I almost went completely off. That would have been dumb. Alright, so now where am I? Oh, am I on the other side of that mine area? I think so. Okay, there it is. Now I know where I am. So I definitely activated platforms. I just couldn't find the... God damn it. I couldn't find the correct side that they appeared from. Not that I need them, because I was heading down anyway. So, I mean, that's it. I feel like this is not the end of the game, though, to capture Spectre. There's definitely more. If I had such a low percentage for completion, I gotta find him again, I betcha. Wait a minute, who died and made that monkey king? What's going on? Man, the inheritance laws in that country were absolutely wrecked. Alright, so I guess that makes me the king now. My first order of duty is to get that son-of-a-bitch Spectre. And then maybe bring him to the guillotine. Probably just to take off that helmet, because it's brainwashing him. What, you thought I was gonna kill the guy? Nah, hell no! Then we be the baddies. Okay, we can go that way. Should we go that way? I think we're better off going here first. This looks like some kind of storehouse. Hold on, is there anything else in this room? No. Just a bunch of triangles. I got more triangles than a music shop. Come on. Let's go. More monkeys for me? This is gonna take me to a place I've already been, right? No, that's definitely... Wait, it is somewhere I've been. Okay, I recognize this from anywhere. Okay, I guess we're going that way now. Sure. I lost count of how many monkeys I picked up so far. It might have been... 8? 9? I wasn't keeping track, not like the game is keeping track for me now. It will soon enough. Ooh, I want this. No bats. You're not stopping me from getting this. Wow! What? Oh. Because I was facing from that angle, I couldn't get the shot that I wanted. Well, that embarrassed me. Wait a minute. That's it? That's all there was? Where the frick did Spectre go? Did I miss something? I think I might have. I just don't see where. Hold up. Hold up a second. Does it involve this? I don't see a crank or anything. Go that way. I think I've already been this way, though. But that way it's nothing. And I think over here is just that lone lift. Whoa! Why'd you have to do that? That was an asshole platform. But I think I know where I need to go. I have it figured out. There was a door over there on a ledge. So I'm gonna need to go that way. I should have jumped off the platform when I had the chance. Yeah, you see that? It's right here. By the time I saw it, it was too late. Oh my god, there is a guillotine over here. What the hell? I was joking when I said we were gonna bring him to the guillotine. Why is that monkey just standing on it? There are like so many reasons why that's a bad idea. To stand on top of a guillotine. Shit. Okay, it is going back up. So I didn't completely screw that one up. Oh, you're a damn spider peanut. This must be some kind of prison cell. Yeah, you can tell by the shackles. Alright, now where are we going? Wait, did I miss this? No, that was... Oh! I don't know how I still recovered from that, but okay. Wait a minute! Another monkey went to the guillotine? What do they love about that? Monkey Antoinette much? Oop, I just face planted. At least I only broke my nose rather than decapitated my neck. Cause at least I'll be still whole. Oh, what on earth? No, you go back there. Okay, maybe I shouldn't even fight that thing at all. It may not- I do have to fight it. Oh, Jesus. Thank you for knocking me into the cookie. Okay, I have to wait for it to attack. Oh, but then it sometimes tracks you. Then there's not much you can do. Camera angle is not the best either. And there we go. That's how you open the door. Just defeat a piece of armor. Wow. The level actually had a mid-boss. Oh, wait a minute. Before I go up, there's another path over here. But what's it for? Nothing? Why even have it then? they're just putting rooms where there doesn't even need to be rooms, because they're not filled with anything. Hold on. Oh, for some reason... Wait, am I on the in the mines area or the caves? So I think this is where I was before. Yeah, I recognize this from anywhere. We just ended up back here. Come on, step on that button. Coward. Won't step on the button. Do it. Okay, fine. Have it your way. I need to get some cookies from bats. That's how hungry I am. Like, you know you hit rock bottom when you're eating cookies made out of bats. Okay, I hope I'm not going backwards. Am I? No. Not. Okay, this is a dead end. Is there anything I need to aim at? No. Can't even hit anything over there. Still haven't even found Spectre yet. Wow, there's a long stage. I have to find a way to provoke that monkey to step on the button. And it's just not doing it. Or am I supposed to go in the water and swim to the other side? Get on the button. No, don't shoot me! Get on the button! Button! Do you see a button? Do it! Do it now! Come on! Oh my god. This monkey's just trying to be hopeless. Wait a minute. It looks like there's something up here. Can I get up there? It looks too high up, though. There might be a ledge that I just did not see above me. Like, maybe up here, too. Okay, now I'm kind of confused. Yeah, this is not working out. Where do I go? I can't go in the waterfall because that's going to be a pit. Oh, wait a minute. I could go in this part of the water. Yeah, I'd still be safe if I go in there. Okay, it was like R3 to use the net. Can't believe I forgot about that for the longest time. Because I've never needed to capture monkeys underwater in a long time. Well, at least I figured it out before it got away from me. Okay, now we're on the other side of that cell. Fine, I'll activate it myself. What? That was weird. I just clipped through on that part. Wait, where the frick is Spectre? Is he not down here? Or do I need to capture a specific amount of monkeys? Oh, wait, no, there's more over here. Wow. No effort whatsoever to get away from that. What an absolute joker that monkey was. I don't know how I feel about this part. Do I have to use the boxes? Not necessarily. I can just do this. There. I mean, to be fair, there was no way you could go to the stage without even having that gadget to begin with. It's not like you have to look for gadgets, they're just given to you. That water doesn't even look like it's moving, it's just so weird. Why is it stagnant? He's not even standing on the wheel fully! What? Sorry, you can't get away from me forever. Okay, move that, and it turns it completely. So now I gotta head back to that throne room, which opens that door. Oh my god. Talk about a ripple effect. And I see another Spectre coin, too. Oh! Might as well get this monkey before I go. The hell? Wait, where'd it go? Did it go back down? It's not over here. That one might be trickier to sneak up on. Because it has so many places to go. Hope I can get this one before it gets away again. It's got red pants. Oh, nice! Somehow I didn't get out of crawl animation. Alright, we're barely 30 minutes in and we still haven't even found the damn monk. Found the damn specter. Oh wait, this is where I came from. Is there another door? There was another door. Yeah, that one. Where does this lead to? Let's find out. Nice, another extra life. Oh, wait a minute, I know where this is. Yeah, it just leads right here. Is it faster to just go backwards? Somehow I feel no, it's not faster to go backwards. So we gotta make it up to the top of the castle again. Or at least the top-ish part of the castle. I really hope I don't have to go back for a monkey that I missed. Cause think how many I found. I must have found so many that I'm close to getting all of them. Oh, you know what? That big crate. That might be the only monkey I still can't get. But can I get it now? Is the question. Because clearly I captured so many monkeys, and it had a monkey face on it. If I can get it now, that would be amazing. Alright, we'll just take these platforms directly. Yeah, see that crate over there? I still can't do anything with it. Okay, so I guess the only sensible solution is to go in here. Wait, there's Jake! And I see Spectre over there, too. Obviously, I can't fall down there. Hello.
Well, look who's here. So you finally found us.
Spectre. Jake!
And how is everything coming along?
Everything is under control and coming along very nicely, according to plan.
Very good. Then let's get going.
Right.
Hold on! You're not going anywhere!
Oh, yes, we are. I don't have time to bother with you right now. Oh, but we will. We will meet again. You just wait. You won't even know what hit you.
Another time, another place. You'll have your chance.
Okay, so I'm not gonna bother to grab that. Okay. Sure, we'll just let them go. Now what? Oh, this again, but with an axe. Oh wow, it just won't let me swing. Okay, I thought I could just keep swinging at it and it will just keep getting hurt. Oh my god, it just has to touch you to hurt you. I hate that. Especially when its hitbox is a bit deceptive. Oh, so much for that way to protect myself. Did it just give me a cookie? Oh, it's bullshit. I don't know if it's recovering health from this either. Nope, we're done. That's it. I just had to hit it enough times. I was thinking if you hit those electrodes on the ceiling, you'd take away its power. Wait. Where'd everyone go? Okay, so I got 17 out of 20. That's still really good.
Wait a minute! What's going on here? Hey! Whoa!
Look! It's a UFO!
No! Get inside!
Whoa! Please help me!
Listen, I have a message from the professor.
Let's hear it.
Understood.
Spike, I'm sure you've seen the strange things going on outside. While you were gone, Spectre and his gang of apes swept in and have taken over the town. The entire town is running scared. Everything's been turned upside down. It's a mess and we need your help. Here, take a look. Spectre's built his base right in the middle of town. The apes are everywhere. His army is getting stronger and more dangerous. You're the only one who can save us all. You've got the gadgets, now go use them. Time is running out. We're counting on you.
Ah, hey, wait a minute, what are you doing?
Hold on.
Let go of me!
Wait, so who's gonna send me mail now, what I already know? Alright, well, it looks like I gotta go on a big-ass rescue mission. I think my percentage is gonna shoot up to the roof from that one stage where I got maybe 4 or 5 Spectre coins and 17 monkeys. I think we're gonna go all the way to 44.7. Nope, 39.9. Okay, I wasn't even close. But you know what? It wasn't too bad. At least we made a lot of progress. Alright, so what's the next stage? Let's see what it is before we end the episode. Futurama! Oh my god. Hey, maybe we'll find Frying Gang. So anyway, let's stop the video here, and in the next part, we're gonna go to City Park. See everyone, thanks for watching.